Dana Evans had a career-high 24 for the Sky in their open. She gets her first bucket of the night.
Nice job by Evans here, turning the corner. I'm telling you, Jason, this is a...
This is still a relatively young Liberty team, too. Sammy Whitcomb is the oldest player on their roster. She just took the jumper there. Turns 34 in July. A little two-on-one game the other way. And it turns into a Dana Evans bucket.
This is one of the reasons why I love the W, because the NBA and college basketball, they don't run fast breaks like this anymore. Everybody spans out to the three-point line. Typically don't see a player get a bucket down like that, like Willoughby did, without using the glass. Very unique.
Step back three from Dana Evans. She loved the step back in the open. Look at that Evans three.
Well, I mean, she took a step back. Her defender fell back. And
still just 0 for 4 from the floor with 2 points after a 25-point outing in their season opener against Connecticut. Evans wide open for three. Evans cooking to the finish line. Back-to-back threes for Dana. Bucket short from Whitcomb. She's also struggled after a good outing in their opener. Evans looking for another three. She's feeling it now. Oh, Dana Evans.